The Freeway Phantom was the name that had been haunting the northeast neighborhood of Washington, D.C. from 1971 to 1972. Leaving no option safe for any female to step out, the Freeway Phantom abducted, raped, and strangled his victims before dumping the bodies along the highway. The age of the victims varied from 10 to 18, which clearly indicates the pedophile in him. One of his letters that were found along with a dead body was something that would make you shiver.